أيها الشعب، سأعمل بأسرع ما يمكن لجعلكم تعيشون سعداء لمستقبل أفضل، وعلى كل واحد منكم المساعدة في هذا الواجب.
My people, I will proceed as quickly as possible to transform your life into a prosperous one with a bright future. Every one of you must play his part towards this goal. This was the first speech of His Majesty Sultan Qaboos bin Sa'id, and he fulfilled his promise. He established a renaissance. Under his wise guidance, dedication, and sincerity, the renaissance marched with steady progress. A renaissance he built with determination, based on equality and tolerance, and led by his wise, far-sighted vision. He worked tirelessly to build his country. His people led him a helping hand with commitment and devotion to contribute in the march of the development. He plowed the scorching wilderness so that the fruits of modernity and development are seen everywhere, and the march continued with a spirit of determination and leadership, accompanied by the belief of loyal men. Qaboos, a name we proudly hold to our hearts, a loving father, a noble commander, a title for bravery, a safe haven for peace, and a great teacher and inspirer for generations. During his prosperous reign, under his wise leadership, Oman has become a sound home and a secure bastion for its people. At the forefront of nations, Oman has become the beacon of majestic values, led by the beloved Sultan for all Oman. Like the teeth of a comb, the people of Oman have become equal, unified, and united, one heart, one home. 50 years of sincere dedication and mutual devotion between the leader and his people, making Oman rise to the top of developed countries, redeeming its recognized historical position and its pioneering leadership role. A march crowned with success, guarded by men who devoted themselves to the Sultan and the homeland. Oman will remain firmly rooted and will stand glorious after His Majesty Sultan Qaboos bin Sa'id established the foundations of modern Oman, and thus it has become the state of institutions and law, blessed by the Almighty.